Filmmaker Santosh Gupta's wife Asmita and daughter Srishti died by setting themselves on fire at their home in Mumbai suburban Andheri's DN Nagar. As per initial proof, Asmita Gupta and Srishti are the wife and daughter of Hindi filmmaker Santosh Gupta. The mother and daughter allegedly set themselves ablaze in their apartment at DN Nagar in Andheri on Monday afternoon, and the matter came to light when neighbors alerted the fire brigade, he said. As per reports, Asmita took the drastic step as she was suffering from a prolonged kidney ailment. The couple's daughter Srishti killed herself due to the trauma of her mother's illness. The duo was rushed to Cooper Hospital, where Asmita was declared dead on arrival, while Srishti, who suffered 70% burns, succumbed to her injuries at Airoli National Burn Center on Tuesday. A senior inspector, Bharat Gaikwan from DN Nagar Police Station, said that two different accidental death cases have been registered. "We have registered two different accidental death reports in the case and further investigation is underway." Filmmaker Santosh Gupta is known for directing small-budget films like Farrar, Romy the Hero. He's yet to react on the entire incident.